And also, yeah, let's get Brax. And today we'll be reacting to Kep1er's highlight medley for their potential final comeback. We got a highlight medley for their final Korean album. It's called Kep1going. And you know I'm a huge Kep1ian, so that's how I'm going to react to this. And before we do the reaction, I forgot to grab the mic again, sorry. Before we do the reaction, if you guys haven't heard yet, you know Kep1er, I think they're going to renew their contracts, and they will continue as 7 members. So Mashiro and Yeso will be leaving Kep1er, but Wake1 still hasn't released an official statement regarding the Kep1er's regarding contract extensions for Kep1er. So I'm just still gonna wait, you know, for Wake1's announcement. But for now, I think this is probably the final Korean comeback that we're gonna get, especially for all 9 members. Because for the next comeback, if Kep1er doesn't disband, we're still gonna get Kep1er. But it's just going to be 7 members. Eugene shouting, Jaehyun, Dayeon, Mashiro, Dayeon, Hikaru, Bahi, Youngun, and Youngun. Alright, so yeah, let's react to Kep1going on, highlight medley, first album. So I'm gonna put this down and then we're gonna react to the album, highlight medley. So this is the title track, yeah? Shooting Star. They're like celebrating. Is it because this is their final comeback, man? Oh my god, it's going to be really sad, man. A couple of these bands. Okay, Curious, track number 2. So I think we're gonna get probably seven songs for this first album. This is their first and last album as well. Okay, track number 3. What was track number 3 then? Oh wait, Curious was track number 2, but it was that was a good song, I would say. Yeah, it's definitely been B-side so far. So track number 3 is what? Doesn't have a title, man, for the song. So the street songs are ready. Jaehyun putting down the telephone. Alright, track number 4, double up. Double up. Is that a reference up in one of the previous songs? Ooh, shouting. Sounds amazing so far. Track number 5? Push button. Push button. So that was push button, right? So far, you know, all the songs in this first and final album sounds amazing. What's track number 6? Problem, alright. Sorry, I had to like exit the full screen because the camera is like it's preventing me to see the top part of the video because of my reaction. So Yeah, track number 6. Ooh, he got to play the guitar, man. Yeah, she's so talented. Ooh, the vocals in the song. Alright, track number 7, Dear Diary. I've been waiting for the Korean version, man. Yes. I would say this might be one of my favorite B-sides as well for this final album. So track number 9. Last Carnival intro. Last Carnival, this is a farewell song. Yeah, that was the last song in this album, Kep1going on. Alright, so it's coming out on the 5th of June, 6 PM KST, and also Shooting Star MV. I can't believe it, man, you only have one more month left before Kep1er disbands. I know it's going to be really sad, but you know, the girls just really want to focus on other things, and but let's just, you know, cherish this last moment we have with Kep1er. I said it's a potential, you know, last comeback because of what I've seen in the news, you know. Whether Kep1er is going to disband or they're going to continue, but with just 7 members without Mashiro and Yeso. But as of now, I think this is probably their final comeback. So let's just give our full support. And yeah. Can't wait for this final comeback for Kep1er. Especially for their first full and last album, Kep1going on. I think my favorite B-side so far from Sad Medley is definitely this song. It's probably Double Up and Straight Line Korean version. So we have a total of, let's just count again. Alright, so Shooting Star 1. This unnamed song. Number 3, Double Up. Push Button number 4. 5. 6. Dear Diary. 7. Grand Prix, Korean version. 8. Straight Line, Korean version. And then the last song is Last Carnival. 9. So yeah, 9 songs in total for this first full album for Kep1er. Kep1going on. And you know what? It's 9 songs because it's 9 members. But yeah, I will be reacting to the music video when it comes out. And I might do the full album as well. I mean, it's the last album for Kep1er, so I might as well do it. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the reaction now. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to Kep1er. First full album, Kep1going on, Highlight Medley. If you're a Kep1erian, check out my reaction to Kep1er as well. I'll put it in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to the video. Also follow me on Instagram for the latest K-pop news. Especially for Kep1er and other K-pop groups and boy groups. And as always, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys on Kep1er's Shooting Star MV teaser. I will be reacting to the MV teaser as well, because this is the last one. And also the music video.